got the original underlayment under there. Okay. Power discs, 351, two barrel, AC car. It's a H code. I got the battery charge and it does turn over. Gran Torino. Comes with a replacement fender for this side here. It's a really good fender. I haven't put it on, but this door might need to get replaced. Got something right here. It's not rust, it's just some kind of hole right there. Actually, it looks really good from the bottom. Tires look really good. Original hubcaps. H code. Really good looking car, with the exception of a few. Like I said, this comes with another fender for that side. Probably need a new bumper. It's got this crease here that needs to get fixed. The trunk lid needs a little bit of work. Bench seat has a hole. It says 45,000 miles. The plastic on the dash is really clean, but obviously it has imperfections. You can see there, carpet. It does have the tag, but it's painted over right there. So it is an H-Club car. White car, probably had a black vinyl top on top. Really good looking car.